Welcome to my health channel. In this video, I want to explain, I want to ask a certain question which says that can mosquitoes transmit HIV? Can mosquitoes transmit HIV? So make sure that you watch this video from the beginning to the end. And if you're new to my channel, make sure that you subscribe. Although mosquitoes are carrier of yellow fever, dengue fever, and Japanese encephalitis, there's no evidence that mosquitoes can transmit HIV. Studies with HIV have shown clearly that the virus disappears in the mosquito after about 1 to 2 days. The time required for the mosquito to digest the blood meal, since the virus do not survive to produce and invade the salivary gland, biological transmission of HIV is not possible. It has been calculated that for the mechanical transmission, an AIDS-free individual would have to be bitten by 10 million mosquitoes that have been fed on an HIV carrier to receive a single unit of HIV from a contaminated mosquito mouthpart. In short, there is no still evidence of mosquito transmission of HIV virus. So thank you for being with me. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, don't forget to like, and don't forget to comment. Thank you.